Hey girls! Before I start the actual intro, I'm going to share a story with you. So pretty much about 5 to 6 days ago, I came with the idea to make a custom K-pop group as my Christmas special. I finished the video on Christmas Day and I was going to post it. I made that video on my mom's iPad. I tried at least 100 times to download it, but it failed and I gave up. Meaning I wasted those days and I scrapped the vid. My plan was to post that vid then start making my future videos on my new phone. And also I literally deleted way too much off her iCloud and old files, etc. But I didn't even post the video. So yeah, prepare to be invited to my funeral, because if she finds out she will kill me. But yeah, I got this phone that I'm making this on for Christmas and it's a iPhone 12. But anyway, let's get into the actual intro. Hey girls! Today I'm going to review K-pop songs that were released in December 2022. And this time I'm going to try to be more honest, because looking back at my old videos in this series, I'm way too kind to the songs I like. Even if there's something I don't like about the song, I will still give it a 10 out of 10. But yeah, let's get into the video. I'm honestly very confused. There are some parts I really like, but there are parts I don't like. I just don't know how to feel. I honestly don't really like the retro concept. It's way too retro-y. But I do like those little 8-bit slash glitchy noises. The overall song is fine, but again, I do have parts I don't like. And also there isn't a really satisfying line, so that's a minus. And also I just think this song sounds really generic. I honestly think Under the Skin is a way better song. 6.9 out of 10. So this is a retro song, right? I'm sorry, but I don't understand what retro means, so I'm just guessing. But honestly, this song is so adorable. Even though Mark, Chenil, and Jenna are my biases, everyone else biased reeked the balls out of me, literally. Like, I want to squish Renjin's and Jisung's cheeks so much. Honestly, I love this song so much. Every single thing about it is so satisfying. And every single line is so amazing. This song has one of my top favorite instrumentals like ever. Also, I first listened to this song with my mom on Christmas Eve. And she had the balls to say that she didn't like this song. It got to the point where I couldn't play it in front of her again. Anyway, this is a perfect song, 10 out of 10. Y'all, I hate this song so much. It's way too loud and non-Christmassy. I mean, I do like this song, but it's just weird. But I am mostly biased towards the guitarists slash bassists. What I'm trying to say is that I mostly like this song because of the guitars. I'm actually really interested in learning guitar. So yeah, that's my favorite part about this song. I honestly have no idea of what I'm even saying at this point. But yeah, 4.8 out of 10. I honestly didn't think I would like this song. But it's very cute, and I love it. But it's a little too soft for my liking. Honestly, I love this music video so much, I want to cry, like they are so adorable. Like how? After hearing this song, I'm totally up to standing them. Obviously, this isn't my favorite song this month. But it's still appreciated. 6 out of 10. I swear I love you so much, Jackson, but what the f*** is this music video? It's way too CGI and way too, you know, weird. I honestly don't know what to feel. I love the scenery slash theme of this MV. And even as a lesbian, I think Jackson is really attractive in this music video. Like, I would kiss him 100%. Like, he is so hot, but the weirdness of the music video ruins it. Besides the MV, I absolutely love this song. Like, it's so amazing. Also, the choreography is absolutely bomb also. Like, I need to learn how to dance like that actually. I know I really hate the MV, but the overall song is amazing. 10 out of 10 obviously. Honestly, I thought I was going to like this song a lot. But I absolutely hate this song. This was my actual face after finishing the song. Like, no. It's just really boring and soft. I was actually so happy to finish the song, honestly. Like, why does Chanhee have to look so adorable in a music video that's for a horrible song? 1 out of 10. Thank you for watching my video. Also, Happy New Year! 2020 to went by way too fast, honestly. But yeah, I hope you have a great day. Bye.